Don't fret over her, Father. She's strong enough to withstand a year in the tropics.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Forgive me if I don't come and see you off. I'd make a fool of myself down there. Well, I've written a few letters for you. Might be helpful on your way. There's one to Uncle Bill here.
See here, Father. We'll be all right, I promise.
Give me your hand. Of course you will. Of course you will.
Hello, Jane. I found something for you in London. A little scarab ring.
Thank you.
Darling, we'll be late.
Yes.
Does that mean we're going to be married, Uncle Jack?
No, it doesn't. I'm already married. But when the time comes, we won't just give you to some Tom, Dick, or Harry from Baltimore. We shall find someone suitable, preferably an Englishman. There we are, Nanny. Thank you. Goodbye, Nanny.
Goodbye, my lord.